All right, well, that means my entire adventure here was useless. And I don't actually know if the dragon was guarding something. He usually likes to stay close to it, just so you have to go up to where he is, though. So, possibly not. But I'm just gonna double check around here just to make sure. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, let's go see where we're going now. Back to Riverwood. Fucking enemies nearby. Alright, now we're done with enemies. It takes me forever to scroll over there. Combat. Yeah, I can even in the middle of battle I can change it. So I'm like I'm playing on master difficulty and I just put it down the lowest difficulty.
Imagine blowing up an entire town. Damn college. Winterhold will never be the same.
Fire! That shot is fun. Also, maybe I should unlock another one. That looks kind of interesting. Yo.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear's safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Yeah, I killed them all.
You're right. I was sure it must have been them. If not the Thalmor, who? Or what?
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man.
Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons. You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Ironic, right? The old enemies assumed that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is? Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Ask around the Ragged Flagon in the Ratway. It's at least a good starting point.
Well, we've already been there.
And when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means. The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground.
Alright. Equipment! No, too much stuff. So let's see. Yeah, they don't have any heavy armor that I like. I may have to go see somewhere else. Elven boots. I guess I'll just wear the mage's robes for now. Well, I have them now already. 404. Wow, really? I'm still over? Jeez. All it'll take me is a drop one thing like this. What the hell? Did you teleport? Here, let me show you guys something cool. Despite the fact, something I learned from intranets. So you have like a lot of heavy things, so you just drop it all on the ground. Like that. I wasn't doing this earlier because I was kind of like whatever. But I think it's kind of funny. So I have like all this crap. Alright.
Do you need something?
What?
That armor you got rid of. I can have it, yeah? Well, what'd you go drop it at for? Got my hopes up for nothing.
Do you need something?
Come here.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook.
What?
Ain't much else to tell.
What do you need?
Will do.
Okay, let's go take this all.
Will do. Will do. Will do.
He will just do. Fucking picks this all up. He takes forever, though.
Will do. Will do. Will do.
Why do I even have will this do. Iron sword? Can I tell him to steal stuff?
Will do.
Alright.
Will do. What do you mean? Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do.
Will do. I think we're almost done. Take that.
Will do. Will do.
Will you steal stuff from me, though? Oh. Oh, no, no. Son of a... No, don't do that. You fucking dipshit. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't want to do this. Wait, how am I caring too much to be able to run? Whatever, I don't even care anymore. He fucking killed my dog, piece of shit. I couldn't even stop him. What a dick. Nobody kills my dog. Alright. Let's go to Whiterun briefly and go visit the wife and, drop off, like, the billion things I have in my inventory. I really need to find some heavy armor, though. So I'm gonna be able to run around. I love the fucking shouts and shit.
Good to see you, dear. It has. Here, this is.
Ah, that's a lot of money. Here, let me just sell you some shit then. Sell this. I don't know if this is better for Belrand, any of this, but I don't really give a shit at the same time. Oh, whoops. She has no gold. I should probably stop doing that.
I'll be here, my dear.
Stop mashing the keyboard. Alright, let's just put all my crap in here so I don't have to worry about it. Quest items cannot be removed from your inventory. No, my god. Alright. And I have that one, and I have this one. Alright. I'm considering to do is just get my gear together. Like I'll just drink the potion and make it up.
I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Ebony, 34%. No, that's not bad. A lot of this is actually really good, but I just need the standard stuff. I guess I need like ebony armor or something.
Don't forget to check in some-
Unfortunately, they don't seem to be selling.
We've got small.
I don't even know what the best blades, armor is.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Alright, let's see. Man, they don't have shit here. Elven stuff. Yeah, I just fucking sold a bunch of it. I had the iron stuff so I can pretend like I'm Dragonborn. Dragonborn mage. Fuck that.
Good doing business with you.
I'll look up what the best armor is for heavy. Now that I'm all of a sudden randomly going into heavy armor. Although I really should not. Let's see. Where are we going now? Oh, yeah, we're supposed to go up there. I was kind of just... I saw a dragon thing. Oh. I guess those are the dragon things. I don't know where more dragon things are. I'm gonna go to the mall, because the shots are interesting. Right, and I said I think I was gonna unlock one, but none of them really looked interesting. Cause I know one day I'm just gonna unlock the fucking the next level of the sprinting one, and I'm gonna be like, fuck, I don't have a thing. And it will annoy me. I am so dragonborn. My balls are dragonborn big. You know, I've talked to this guy so already, like, millions of times.
So, you're Brignol. Lot of people looking for him. Don't know his name, but he's paid good money for nobody to know he's down here. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut.
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one dangerous-looking elves who didn't give their names. Draw your own conclusions.
Mm-hmm. They want his dick. Okay. I think we should be good. Down into the Ratway sewers. I was here earlier. Stop being a fucking asshole. Alright, let's just do this. And what do you have? You have some nice robes.
You should not have meddled with the Kobold's affair.
Bye. Or Sovereign God. You know that this thing really doesn't do much for Steed, because I'm not wearing any armor. You're dead. There's one that does like your weakness is magic, but you get like 100 more magicka, but I don't see that being too useful either in my case. The signs kinda suck. At least like an Atronach was kinda useful, but I can't fucking use that. I would like to. Why even equip heavy armor? There's no fucking point. Am I really having trouble? I'm just gonna do the light armor like I planned on earlier. Find someone to train me, maybe. That's better than alchemy. Alright, where are we at now?
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always fits. There we go.
That's a lot of things for a wooden door.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better.
Now, goodbye, dog. Hi, dog.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger. Here or in the aftermath, Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World-Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
He didn't need much convincing.
I must gather a few things.
Book of Daedra? Sure. I guess they're talking about all the Daedra lords. I talked about Nocturnal.
No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annuad? One moment. I know time is of the essence, but mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring.
Dovahkiin.
Let's be off.
You make shit in sewers. Oh, whoops, your bell rang. Sorry. Oh, cool, you can actually help. Looks like I'll have to open this up during battle. The best time to open things like this. Get away, jeez. I need space. I like how they look like they trip whenever that happens. Stupid Thalmors. Alright, let's go. Hopefully, he's not dead. Cool. Where's my dog? Oh, good. He's alive. There's one that went to Futo. Dragonborn! And the dog. The dog is Dragonborn as well. Oh, that's not an exit. God, so many summons. Although I'm really not complaining. Nope. Fuck, where do I go? I can use that thing of clairvoyance. Sure, let's use that. I never use that. This way. This way. Ooh, look at that. I can be lazy as shit and it'll tell me the way. These are mini chests. Yet they carry a good amount of resources. Mineral stash. Whatever. Now I can build marines. See? It's 50 gold. Scaled boots is something. Alright. Dovahkiin. The quest for ultimate gear continues after these messages. I don't know. Alright, let's go up here. Hi, Danger from nowhere. So you guys like float up here? Like, fuck. Alright. And now we're going, I guess, this way. Draw! Now if I fell, it would suck because I'd have to redo all of this. Thank God we're out of this godforsaken rat tunnel or whatever.
Interesting.
I would really not be feel secure here. Fuck! Okay, whatever. Get over here. Okay, on my way. No match at all. Fuck! There we go. So many of them. So many Dragonborn. I just like saying it. You know what? It just rolls off your tongue. Alright. I guess that's pushing me up. And we're gonna go back to Riverwood. Apparently everything takes place there. See, heavy armor does absorb more damage. But I don't really see the point. I'd rather have Atronach if they actually fucking fix it before I finish the game. Feyndall thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. Or maybe a mod has fixed it, who knows. Dude, can you imagine some guy in a sound booth just shouting that shit over and over again?
Do you need something?
Wait.
There's no simple answer to that. They're the High Elves that rule the Eldmeri Dominion.
Oh, there he is.
Sworn enemies of the Empire and everything it stands for. What do you need, Dragonborn? The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn. Now our purpose... Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground.
Okay.
Delphi.
Whatever.
It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.
Okay, I want a basket, because that's my new thing now. Ooh, kettle.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
Every time we have a conversation with someone, I'm going to try and get it so that I put a kettle over their head. It's my new thing now. So while they have a conversation with me. Damn it.
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must look at you.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
Yes. Yes.
The Thalmor. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat. Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show you. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon hordes. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esmer, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blade recorded all the new of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. Its location has been lost for centuries. But I found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, oops. Yes. But there's no guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call.
Oh, we've been
your
there.
Call. Might be safer to travel separately. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
Okay, that was fun. I've been there before, though. So I can go straight there. Journal. Map. Oh, no, I've been close to it. I thought I was actually been there before. Alright, I'll just go here. That's a Warhammer, I guess? Oh, there's an enemy here. Why does he have a fucking... I don't even care anymore. It sounds pretty powerful, though. Alright. Da-da-da. Oh, shit. So glitchy. This game does not respond well to cliffs. Jump. Oh, or not. Stupid horse. I like the hover horse better. Oh. like I'm taking a slight detour. Oh. Oh, shit, there's a dragon. One dragon. Not a dragon. Dragonborn! Dragonborn! We haven't fought many dragons in a long time. Alright. Let's do this. At least they'll be distracted for a little bit. I guess I could wear some of those. I can't wear it, but... Ow. Did you do that, retard? I should probably use my highborn ability. I'm just hoping you can't hurt the other guy. Wow. That's a dragon. And unfortunately I have to stop it to go look for my other fucking highborn ability. I'm missing a lot of fireballs. There we go. Fuck. Come and fight us like a manly dragon. Does ancient dragon mean something? Dude, he's going in like slow motion. What the fuck? Yes, fly low enough. I will feast on your heart. I can't do it anymore. I gotta wait for it. I don't think he's gonna fly anymore. Is it crawling away? Mercy! Ah, that was a big-ass dragon. Okay. Give me all your crap. Your souls. I guess I should go upgrade something, at least. Let's go try that new shout that I didn't unlock and I just have sitting around. I'm kind of curious to see what he says. Ah, that's not a weapon. Okay, I need to draw a weapon. That's lame. You just swing it faster, really? That's really fucking lame. Alright, well, let's go back to Whirlwind Spirit. The best one by far. The hell is this thing? Oh, I guess this is where the Felmer are. A challenger is near? Oh, I was here at one point. Yeah, I've already looted these people. Yeah, that's right, I was here, and that's where this is where the book was. I think. Maybe not. Whatever. Don't care. Nope, we're going this way.
Nah!
Alright, let's go in here. We're finally fighting dragons again. Who would have thought we would ever see the day?
I smell weakness.
I smell weakness. Yeah. You fucking setting on fire piece of shit people. It's a good chest though, at least. This chest would have something useful. Whoops. I don't mind looting chests, just like every person, like, oh look, an amethyst. I have $53,000, it becomes kind of pointless. But people probably like it when I loot, because then they feel like I'm not wasting valuable resources. But I don't care. I have so much monies. Money is not hard to come by in this game. How'd you get past those people?
Others must have something to do with it.
Yes.
Oh.
These are Akaviri symbols. Let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior. And of course, the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward. Yes,
okay.
That's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left.
What? I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing.
Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. And what the fuck are you doing? You crazy dog. Oh shit. Alright. I'm guessing I have to step on all these things. I can already tell what the solution is. Dragonborn. Oh god. Oh god. How do I work this? I like how he's starting his whole thing. And I was just like, fuck it. I went on just right ahead. Alright. Skyhaven. Ooh, chest. An ebony bow of annihilating. Okay. And this, and increases shock resistance. Alright. Oh wow, it's all kind of nice. Some very pleasant rewards. Hi. You got a big nose.
One remarkably well preserved.
Floor is lava again. I want to get over there though. I like jumping between these two things. See if I can do it. It's harder in third person because the jumping's fucking weird.
Blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt it's triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me at Cyrodiil?
Seal on floor.
Okay. Ow. High head. So now we're going to the Skyhaven Temple. See, all these things sound really epic. All I want is more dragon shots, though. Ooh, let's go here.
Halt! Nah!
I told a story.